Halløjsa, goddag, goddag, og velkommen til en helt ny GTA-serie, som jeg kalder for FPS GTA 5. Ja, jeg ved godt, at det lyder som en meget dyb titel, og man kan nok ikke rigtig regne ud, hvad det er, det kommer til at hende her i. Men vi kommer til at spille første person igennem GTA, og ja, det er, jeg ved det, dybt. Ja, men i hvert fald min plan var bare, at vi gik hygge os med at spille første person i GTA. Så ja, og vi vil selvfølgelig prøve at se, hvor langt vi kan komme, inden jeg nok bliver træt, eller at vi får gennemført. Enten får vi gennemført, eller så begynder jeg at blive træt af det, og jeg tvivler på, at jeg bliver træt af GTA. Det plejer jeg ikke at gøre, men hvad fanden, alt kan hende, vel? Lad os håbe, vi krammer om bil. Det gør vi ikke, og kæft, jeg er awesome! Okay, nu skal jeg bare hen til S. Jeg skal lige, kan vi trykke her? Nej, det kan vi ikke. Jeg skal ind igen. Sådan der. Okay, vi skal lige have sat waypoint hen til S. Ej, det kan vi sgu da godt selv finde. Ja. Gud, nej, undskyld. Det var ikke med vilje. Ikke ret meget, eller faktisk nej, det var det ikke. Okay. Hvad fanden er det her nu for mission? Er det ikke noget med, at vi skal... Nå ja, vi skal stjæle en bil. Det var den gule bil, vi skal prøve at stjæle, og så går det ikke så godt. Eller nej, det er motorcyklen. Det er motorcyklen, vi skal have fat i her. Det kan jeg godt huske. Ja, det var første besøg. Nej, det var ikke. Ja, hvad fanden er det nu, vi skal hen? Nå, det er her. Okay, ud med os. Sådan der. Okay, hvad så? Solomon. Er det ikke Solomon?
Hey, what's up, Simeon? My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are employee of the month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lenovi?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
Og vi er tilbage igen. Min telefon ringte, så beklager. Okay. Nå ja, undertekster, det er da helt glemt. Settings. Audio. Nej, vent. Er det her? Nej. Display. Subtitles, der var den. Yes, okay. Så er subtitles på. Perfectos. Ja, hvor skal vi hen, Lamar?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude? With the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to
take drugs. Det var meningen.
This whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man. Look, we go in quiet. In and out. No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
Yep.
That's Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
Sådan der. Okay, hvad planen?
You should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Okay, vi skal bare over her.
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
Ah, så er det ikke.
Hey, what's up?
Han virker mere fuld.
No, away from me! We're for example agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
God, Lamar.
Play it cool.
Nah. Det er i højre side, hvis du skal rigtig. Ja, cyklen er. Hvor er så cyklen?
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. It's in one of these lockups.
Yeah, I got you here, man. Okay, lad os prøve den rigtige først. Eller jeg mener, prøv den her først.
Man, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Okay, det her det går fremragende.
Just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight. Get the
food. Okay, pistol. Oh.
Fuck, they must have heard some shit.
Ned med dig.
Find your bitch ass.
Er ned.
Man, don't point that shit at me.
Okay, han ned. On your left. Sådan der. Kæft, det rammer elendigt et eller andet sted. Kom så, kom så. Ah. Hvilken, nå, han gider have mig til at skyde eller lige meget.
Okay.
You one sad motherfucking bitch.
Ah, okay. Jeg håber, den kan springe i luften. Det er tight. Men nope. You ain't got shit, homie. You'll get PC'd up in the pen. God, han ned.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Check that door. They trying to mask him. Get that car. They trying to get out of here. And fuck
him. Yeah, det tror jeg, det gik så godt med det der flugtforsøg.
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came in for a bite.
Ah, for... Kom her, dit svin! Jeg vil have den motorcykel!
We really gonna and all this bullshit.
Har du en, eller hvad?
You crazy motherfucker, why we have
to pop off? Sådan der. Kom så!
Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Okay.
This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us
for all his fault. Hold kæft, er det mere farligt?
Whose fault is that? Okay. The 80s action movie body count, motherfucker.
Don't play the okay. Play game, just get on
kom
this
så,
shit.
Kom så. Okay, han er bare lige foran os. Perfekt.
Yeah, damn. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing.
Okay, det der hjælper.
Motherfuckers getting away from us.
Ja, virkelig, tak Lamar. Det er jeg glad for, du siger.
Oh shit, professor, you're right.
Okay.
We want to
you fucking asshole.
Oh
shit, he down.
Virkelig.
We gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash.
Ja. Se jo det eller meget.
Alright, I'll see you over there.
Okay. Yes. Det her bliver meget, meget farligt, jeg havde mærket det. Åh, ja. Hvis jeg kører så elendigt på en bil, hvordan fanden vil det gå med motorcykel? Åh, her vi kun håbe. Ikke? Wow, kæft, det var tæt på, at jeg kørte ind i den der. Okay. Så. Så er det venstre her. Jeg synes, det går ellers udmærket. Altså, hvis man tænker på, at jeg ikke er styrtet af motorcyklen endnu. Så det her, det er plus for mig. Det er et stort plus. Åh, her er det virkelig sejt, man kan se på den her måde. Okay, vi er der næsten. Perfekt. Lige dem. Nemmere end forventet. Sådan.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
heller mig. Åh ja, han er så flink. Jeg kan godt lide ham. Åh ja. Og det kan jeg. Jeg synes, han er sej. Okay, så har vi en tidmission derhen. Den gider vi ikke. Vi tager ind til Salmonen. Er det ikke Salmonen, han hedder? Jeg mener altid, det er Salmonen. Men jeg er ikke sikker. Lige meget. Altså, hvad fanden. Vi kommer ikke til at have ham som partner i særlig lang tid mere. Det er vist lige den her mission, der skal vi hen og røve en... Hvad fanden hedder han nu? Michael. Vi skal prøve at røve Michael og spil fra hans søn. Så, ja. Hvis jeg husker rigtigt. Jeg mener, det er den her mission. Ja, vi finder nok ud af det. Det gør vi. Ja.
You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Like that. Wait.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So,
yeah.
Mr. Kenneth, where are we at?
Kæft, han er et svin, ham der. Åh, han tænker virkelig på penge. Det må jeg godt nok sige. Ja, men hen og prøver at stjæle den her SUV. Som selvfølgelig ikke kommer til at gå så godt. Ja. Detaljer. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Så skal vi dreje her. Okay. Undskyld. Beklager. Det var ikke med vilje. Igen. Okay, det der. Det var ikke godt.
That was your fault. Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discovered that you betrayed me,
Simon.
Perhaps. I hear
Simon.
You took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure you will get this car off the...
Blah, 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 blah. Kill it. Hop. Bop, 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 bop. Ja, det så vi ikke i går. Altså, vi er enige. Vi så ikke lige det der ske. ja. Ja. Okay, vi skal bare ind i huset. Perfekt. Okay. Så Bare snige op på ham her, og bare suge ham ud. Stille og roligt. Og sådan. Okay, det var så ikke lige dækket her til ske. Hvad var det? Hvad var det virkede? Det er det vigtigste. Okay. Vi skal derind. Låst. Ja. Er det ikke den her vej, vi skal faktisk ind ad? Eller mig, der husker flere? Det er bare, fordi du har en massiv gaper, bitch! Fucking homo, du er død! Død! Han sagde, at jeg havde en massiv! Jimmy kaldte mig en bitch! Okay. Ja, vi virker som en god familie. Du prøvede at knife-attacke mig? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas. Ja. Han hygger sig.
Oh my god. Seriously? Holy. My brother is such a homo.
Okay. Ah, ja. Den familiekærlighed. Aha.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro.
Okay. Godt, så skal vi bare væk herfra. Au. Uha. Godt. Lad os komme væk herfra. Ses, taber.
Hey, Simeon. I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually...
Bla 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 bla. Hvad skete der?
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around.
Okay.
Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Ja, det bliver spændende. Oh, ja.
Hey man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
Ja.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Do it.
Agreed.
Shitty situations, dog.
Franklin, what the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. Første person igen.
Oh. Time
out. Time out. Det er ikke pænt det der. Sådan der.
Are you brain
dead? Okay. Sådan der. Oh. 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 Ah. Wow. 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 Rolig. Rolig. Vi kan snakke om det her. Kan vi ikke? Vi kan snakke om det. Ah. Okay. Spit on punks like you. Det var ikke pænt det der igen.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Oh yeah. Awesome. Nå. Nå, jeg tror det var det for den her gang. Så jeg håber I fandt den her video underholdende. Hvis I gjorde, så husk at blive klar. Hvis I gerne gider finde film, så husk at abonnere klar. Husk at trykke på det klar. Det vil sætte meget pris på. Og det vil spare det hele. Så ses næste gang alle sammen. Og farvel. Hej alle sammen, og velkommen til slutdelen af min video. Jeg håber igen, I fandt videoen underholdende. Og jeg gider bare lige guide jer igennem, hvad fanden I glor på her. Det første, I kan se heroppe, det er den allersidste episode af den her serie, eller af, hvad fanden det her er for en type video. Enten så er det noget, jeg har spillet sammen med vennerne, så er det selvfølgelig det, I kommer tilbage til. Eller så er det igen en sidste episode af den her serie, som I bliver sendt hen til. Og det I kan se hernede, det er så random. Det er fuldstændig tilfældigt, hvad I kommer ind på. Det kan være den første video, jeg har lavet, eller det kan være en video fra sidste uge af, eller sådan noget den stil. Så det er fuldstændig tilfældigt, så ja, for spændingens skyld, så kan I klikke der, hvis I har lyst. Den I ser heroppe, det er selvfølgelig Ask Kevin. Så hvis I gerne gider have en hurtig mulighed for at komme derhenad, så kan I bare klikke her. Og så kommer I hen til den sidste Ask Kevin video, og så kan I stille spørgsmål, hvis I har lyst til det. Og tiden igen, og det er ikke altid lige de to ting matcher, men jeg prøver så godt som jeg nu kan. Men ja, jeg kan ikke gøre så meget mere end det jeg gør nu. Og så har vi hernede min merchandise butik, eller Mr. Elite.dk shop. Hvis I har lyst til t-shirts, eller krogs, eller iPhone covers, eller mousepad, eller hvad hedder det, musemotter. Eller ja, alt muligt mærkeligt merchandise omkring MrElite.dk. Det bliver selvfølgelig udvidet hele tiden, eller i hvert fald så meget som muligt, som jeg nu kan nå at udvide den. Ja, det var faktisk det hele, så ja, jeg vil bare lade musikken spille i noget stykke tid mere, og ja, så slutter jeg bare af, så ja. Okay, nå, det må så det hele, så det ser ud til, at du ikke rigtig fandt noget, der var interessant for dig, så ja, men jeg håber bare, du har en god dag alligevel, og ja, så er det vist det for den her gang, så kan du hygge, og ja, ses næste gang.